because challenges are going to come. And they need you to encourage them to be there. And with that in mind, I'm going to pray for them. By the power vested in me by God and the state of Georgia, it is with exceeding joy that I pronounce you husband and wife. Then you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Ralston.